This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I've always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
Well, there's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rules match on our shows. His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Big headbutt.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Neck.
Beautiful gator roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Oh, nasty impact. With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Drop right across the neck.
Beautiful gator roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Neckbreaker.
Great agility there.
Scoop slam.
It's gonna be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question's gonna be, who capitalize on those moves the best?
Oh, look at it.
Right up there.
Woo, well measured.
Oh, what a super kick, a double super kick.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang. Finds a way to reverse. He can't take any more of this.
He'll think twice before entering another Extreme Rules match.
He's in trouble.
Set in, set up.
Referee in position.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Check this out. Big opportunity for him now.
That was athletic.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oof.
Beautiful gator roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
He weaves out of the way.
Yeah, Ross Howard.